St. Louis playing its third game in 4 days in California Sunday, visiting the Ducks. Carter Hutton earns another starting goal. He's 3-0-2 over his last 5 starts. The Blues haven't won in Anaheim since the 2009-10 season.
The shoulder into David Perron. Now Yakupov trying to hold it in. He does. Yakupov, a drive up high. And a save with Gibson's shoulder. But now it goes to the Ducks and Kasha for Vermette in the clear. And a right pad save on Richie by Carter Hutton.
Brilliant save with that right pad. In the weeds there. Try to pounce on that loose puck.
And now Perron with a drive. Tip wide by Fabry. And then Berglund a shot. They say it's in the net. It is in the net. And the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead.
Holy jump. And it snuck through on the short side. There's the play. It looks like it's smothered, but the players see it, and it's clearly in.
Bieksa there, but now slid to center ice for Yakupov with Tarasenko 2-on-1. Yakupov to Tarasenko in the clear. And saved by Gibson. Oh, sprawling pass save on Tarasenko. The goalie is off to the extra attacker. Now Holzer across. And a drive and a save, rebound, they score! On a delayed penalty, the Ducks tie the game.
Wicked slap shot right here. And you see the Blues have got to touch it, and they don't. Shattenkirk's there, but the puck, he has a chance to swat it away to the side there, but he doesn't.
Back check there to break it up. And now Raquel stole it right back to Getzlaf. And a drive by Perry, and what a save by Carter Hutton.
Great save by Hutton.
Against Parayko, look out, in front to Getzlaf, a drive, and he whistled that one wide.
Oh my goodness.
Short-handed a shot, and we will go to overtime. And now Schwartz again. He comes in, hasn't scored in 9 to the net. They score! Right by a top corner! What a play, and that's a winner! The Blues win in overtime, 2-1!
Under the bar and in the net.
Patrik Berglund ends up as the star as St. Louis gets the overtime win 2-1 in Anaheim. Their first win at the Honda Center since the 2010 season. Berglund scores both goals, his 9th and 10th of the season, 9 of which have come in the last 14 games. The Blues travel back to St. Louis, winners of 2 in a row, and host Ottawa Tuesday.